Welcome back. A bit of sports news for you now. South African fast bowler Morne Morkel will retire from all forms of international cricket. This at the end of the four-match test series against Australia starting in Durban on Thursday. Now, the 33-year-old says his decision is based on family reasons.
Morkel made his international debut on the 26th of December 2006 in Durban in the second test against India. In 2007, he also played his first one-day international game and his first international T20 game. So far, he has taken 294 test wickets, 188 ODI wickets and 47 T20 wickets. Morkel says he still wants to play some form of cricket after his international departure, but will only make a decision after the series against Australia.
I've got a young family, I've got a foreign wife. I still feel great mentally and physically, and yes, I will be playing in other leagues around the world. Out of respect for CSA, I have not put pen to paper for any deal. My focus is 100% on winning this series, so I'll make a decision after this, everything is done.
Morkel, who's fifth on the list of leading South African wicket-takers in test matches, is respected on and off the field by opponents.
Yeah, he's a world-class bowler. He has been for a long time. But even more so, he's a great bloke. Every time I see him off the field, he's always smiling, always saying hello. It's really nice to see that when you meet someone for the first time. I've met him a few times now. So I wish him all the best.
Morkel says he made the announcement early so he could focus on helping his team win the series against Australia. Harry Olivier, SABC News.